Some days I get lost in my head, disconnected from reality, in my own world. This usually leads to overthinking, stress and anxiety, and just a lot of negative energy and emotions. It makes me think of the power of thoughts, how they influence us, how they can make or break us. I realize that it's something that we have to have power over, and not the other way around. I read a verse that said, "Be careful with your thoughts, for they are louder in heaven than your words."